Hello friend, today we will discuss how to calculate the volume inside the pipe. Generally, volume inside the pipe is required to determine the how much the volume you want to send to one destination to another destination. Okay, so it will help you to get idea about the volumes inside the tanks, also lines. Okay, so let's start. For volume calculation, we have formula is equal to V is equal to A into A. V is the volume of the pipe. Friends, we have to use simply the formula for the cylinder, because pipe is like a cylinder, so we have to use the formula for the cylinder. A is the area, H is the total height. So I will explain you from the drawing. Here H is the total length of the pipe. Here is the ID and OD and thickness of the pipe. Okay, so when you are doing the calculation, don't consider the outer diameter, consider only inside diameter, because it is related with our calculation part. Outer diameter is not considered. Okay, so let's start. V is equal to A into H. Area is equal to pi by 4 D square into H. Assume, let's we consider diameter is equal to 51 OD. Okay, so inside diameter we will get diameter minus thickness. Here is the calculation. 51 minus 2 into 1.2, which is thickness 48.6 mm divided by 1000, it will convert into the meter, 0.0486 meter. Assume height is equal to 1 meter. It may be vary depending upon your total length. You can change it 1 to 100 or 50, like as per your design. So we put all the values inside the formula. V is equal to pi by 4 into 0.0486 and square into 1 height. So we get the volume is equal to 0.00185 meter cube. This is the volume in meter cube. Okay, so if you want to convert into liter, just simply multiply it by 1000. Okay, so volume is equal to 1.85 liter, which is exactly equal to the volume which is present inside the 1 meter length of 51 OD pipe. Okay. Thank you.